tomorrow. Then things get a little tricky overnight into Monday. Showers. We've got sunshine back on Tuesday. That's looking like the more mild day of the week. And another shot of rain Wednesday night. Back to you guys.
Thank you, Adam. Coming up next in sports, three of the four D1 men's basketball teams in action this afternoon. Bryant at home will have those highlights. PC Friars with a nice challenge at the dunk and going down to the last